Hey, hi. Through this video, I want to share what would be the impact of NABH guidelines on hospital planning and design. To be frank, yes, there is a direct impact on hospital planning and designing of NABH. I'll give you a couple of examples. Like, for an example, typically a toilet door is supposed to open inside. But when you're planning to start a NABH accredited hospital, automatically it goes inverse. I mean to say, the toilet doors are supposed to be opened outside. The reason was pretty simple. Whenever there is a patient who is inside and unconscious and you are trying to break the door, automatically this door might hit the patient. So there's a reason it's ideal to have a doors should open outside. Second, you should have a proper signage program. You have to follow all the norms, like fire norms has to be considered, building bylaws has to be considered. There should be a width of a door which is typically 5 feet wide, so that, you know, in case of emergency, patient can be shifted with bed from the corridor to the nearest fire exit. There will be more. For that, you have to go for NABH guidelines. And that's all for the day. Thanks.